my heated seat though.
Excuse me, Rayman. You like raping people?
You like raping people too?
Yes, ma'am. That's exactly right.
Only when they have
singer niggers involved.
We only harass black singers. Right?
Yeah. Because black singers are the devil.
They say what now?
Blah, black blah, singers blah. Are the devil.
Yes, ma'am. Oh, once I get my other pedometer, all you need is a bracelet, and we can vlog together about how far we walk.
So you're getting a free one?
Yeah.
Why?
Because this one's broken.
How?
The charger won't charge it.
So how is that charged?
I have to put a piece of tape on the charger and have it pointed up like this, coming out of the computer. So, I mean, the Fitbit, like, sits there inside the charging unit, and it charges. But if the cord ever, like, goes towards the ground, it stops charging. I charged it for a full, like, 24 hours, or thought I was, but the cord was down. As soon as I brought the cord to the up position, it started charging. And I told the guy, I was like, well, I mean, it's just faulty wiring. He's like, I'll send you a new one. I was like, thank you. Girl, how can I do anything? All of my photos are given away to freedom. Did you like my video? Did you watch it?
Which one?
Snapchat.
You uploaded it to your story?
To YouTube.
Oh, yeah, I told you I watched it.
I forgot. She's asking Twitter whether her natural hair color is pastel pink. That one's honestly cuter.
Do the same.
No. same box, but different people. My change.
Yeah, I might need a few dollars for gas.
$1 or $2. There should be like $4 or $3.
You wait for the boys.
You did.
You wait for them boys. Hold up, hold up. Wait for them boys.
I honestly wanted to do my hair pastel pink. If I knew I was going to be gone.
Wait, are you gonna be fired?
I reminded corporate office to call you. Because they hadn't called you, or else I would have heard about it. And I also told that they told me that they were gonna call me as well.
Do I need to call corporate again?
Yeah, be like, why haven't you called me? That's legitly what they said. They said that I couldn't report it, that you had to re-report it.
That you couldn't?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I'm not you, and it was your information that she was giving me.
Gigi doesn't have the patience today. She
she loved to assist you. Yeah. Try going on to the live chat. They help me instantly there. So go to, like, the website, Suntan City.
Yeah.
Katie Clark. Why is he leaving barracks?
I mean, he's at home now, but
he just, you know, being home.